Now listen here. State whether the following sets are finite or infinite. They have given in set builder form. So, x is an element of natural number. X belongs to natural number. So, type of a number they have given. Then what is the condition they have given? X is an even prime number. What is even prime number? Even prime number is nothing but 2. Other than 2, only 2 is the even prime number. Other than 2, all the other even numbers are not a prime number. So, only 1. It is a singlet onset. Only 1 element is there. Isn't it? The set containing only 1 element. That means what? Finite number of elements. Countable. So, this is finite. This is finite set. Second one. X belongs to natural number. X represents natural number. What is the condition? X is an odd prime number. Odd prime number. So, you should not take 2. What are the numbers? It will come 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, etc. So, it will go on. Uncountable, infinite number of elements are there in a set. You are writing in a roster form. So, you will be able to find it out very easily. So, what type of set is this? Infinite set. Next, third one. X is an element of Z. Z means what? Integers. Z means what? Integers. But what is the condition they have given? X is even. It should be even. And less than 10. Less than 10 they have given. Less than 10 means what? So, just you consider a number line. 10 means 8. Less than 10 means because even. So, you should not write 9. 8, 6, 4, 2, 0. You should not stop up to this because they have given it is Z. That means integers. Both positive and negatives are there along with 0. Isn't it? 0 is an even number. So, what it does? It will, you have to write minus 2, minus 4. So, it will go on. So, infinite set this is. This is infinite set. Next, fourth one. X is an element of real numbers. X belongs to real number. Then what is the condition? X is a rational number. What is rational number? What is meant by rational number? A rational number is a number that is expressed as a ratio of two integers. This can be expressed in P by Q form, where the denominator should not be equal to zero. That means P by Q form means the decimal number also it belongs to rational number. It is a rational number. So, rational number means what? It is an infinite set. You see the diagram. It is an infinite set. It will go on. So, natural number is the subset of whole numbers. Whole numbers is the subset of integers. All these numbers are subset of rational numbers. So, natural number is infinite. Then automatically what? All the numbers, the rational numbers is also infinite number. It belongs to real numbers because rational number is the subset of real numbers. Rational number is the subset of real numbers. So, what is it? Just if you want to write it in roster form, just you can write it like this. Otherwise, you can write directly. Infinite set this is. Next, fifth one. X is an element of natural number and X is a rational number. Rational means what I said? P by Q form. All the natural numbers can be expressed in P by Q form, isn't it? 1 by 1, 2 by 1, 3 by 1, 4 by 1. So, it will go on. isn't it? So the condition satisfies. X belongs to natural number and X is a rational number. So it is infinite set. Because natural number is a subset of rational number. All the natural numbers you can say it is a rational number. So infinite set. So real numbers means what? Real numbers are numbers which include both rational and irrational numbers. This is a real number. So rational and irrational numbers. Rational numbers such as integers, all the numbers. These are all the numbers, it belongs to real. Other than this, what are the numbers? Irrational numbers. Like that root, pi. These are the some of the irrational numbers. Do you follow? So real number consists of rational and irrational. Do you follow?